I was born with Down syndrome, with complicated organ disorder. I went through 6 major surgeries and was in the infant intensive care for 72 days. During this time, the doctors told my parents that I might not live. If I survived, I may not learn. I may not even be able to take care of myself. Of course, my parents were very sad. To make the situation worse, I have trouble to see. Aside from being a nearsighted person, my eyes are missing too many cells. Because of that, the collection is limited. I was identified as a legally blind person at King. Today, I thank God for my parents. They did not give up on me. They believe that the God they believe is the source of wisdom and the source of power. They also believe that God has a special plan in my life.